Okay, I am back. Yes, you called me out, P. And you're back with more of the secret garden. Daisy's about to age up, because I say so. Howdy do, pants. I've got the hiccups, so I'm a human. I am not a fish. Hopefully not for longer. That's longer. I'm so ready to move on. Going gray. Yeah, it's a fair assessment. Definitely a fair assessment. How many tooth decals do we need? He's gonna cast a spell on the doggy. I don't know. I'd even venture Pulvarus is saying maybe a little higher percentage at the time. Because we have Dottie who's like, every time it rains, she's like, oh, shower time. Damn. Can't you be decent? Alright, we're safe now. Go ahead and go for a jog. Yeah, it's a good morning time. He's gonna get up, use the bathroom. You do your homework and stuff. So get up. You could sleep longer, but she's not going to. I'm gonna do stuff. Yeah, study is always good. It's a little much sometimes, but. Just in case you forget he lives there. Her. I think I have a postcard somewhere. For our little board. Maybe not. Just garbage everywhere. Yeah, cool. I was mistaken about the postcard, but I love that picture of him. Did you have it? Free Shivakadu. You got another loose tooth? Wiggle that. Pull it out. Get the tooth. Yay, there you go. Much better. Can I go? No, which one comes with a little play piano? Now we're gonna read. Gorbash. Gorbash out. So cute. Practice the piano. Play the piano. No, you can't. Somebody made food. Caprese sad. Nice. Put that in the fridge. Aw, thanks, Mom. That is silly. Is that a trash plant? Oh, just trash. I don't know any Leonards. Oh, she's doing better. Practice the piano. Have her play piano a little bit and keep it on the map. Is she playing and I got it, Evita? Definitely not. Definitely not. Thank you. Time. Oh, we have a microwave. I forgot about that. Forgot all about that. Let's let her take a nap. And cash in on her tooth. Her cheese. Nap that bad mood away. And I'll get up and make a resolution. And I'll be groovy. Okay, let's get her to bed. And also, under what conditions? Okay, I'll have you make a resolution too. Where did this go? Yeah. Ooh, somebody's having a snack. Yeah. Ooh, some nice steak. Nom 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 nom. Let's release her. Sure, Mariko. I don't know when we ever talked to you. Oh yeah, at the festival. They were mischiefing at you. That's fair, that's fair. Got that tooth back. I'm gonna go back to sleep. You're a mess. Okay, she's good for a while. Naomi, I just let do what she wants to do. Weren't you blue 5 minutes ago? Or did you just stop freezing to death? Oh, she's really cute. She was just turnt for no reason. They're so silly. It's kind of clipping into the video game system, but whatever. It works. Thank you, Pants. It's so tiny, but it works. I figure it's a fishing town. I don't know if that's doing anything, but I saw park, so. Ooh, where's the park? Oh. Let's go to the celebration center, or whatever that is. I haven't checked that at all. I only looked at the infants in the infant pack. Didn't check out puzzles, didn't check out the community center. I have been slacking. Okie dokie. What do we have here? Great great grandmama. My great grandmama. We have a park. And we have this cool place. Full-ass kitchen. This is like a homeless Sim's dream. Everything you need right here. How about sleeping quarters? Is there a place you can sleep? Ooh, it's an arting area. No, they're all chairs and desks. That's cool, though. If only this is a sleeping area, you have everything, just like the bunker in Moodwood Mills. You don't need a home when you live in Moodwood Mills, and you know where you're going. Okay, what can we do here? Again, Grandma and Sunny. Of course, Sunny's here. He's just wrecking shit. Go talk to this person. There are no kids, but. Lean on Me is playing, that's cute. Aw. Absolutely. But I have a feeling about Little Daisy. She's got a little something about her. She wears sunflowers all the time. Just saying. I think she's Sunny reincarnated. Even though Sunny's very much still here. Ask Sunny for a hug. Okay. You are my great 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 grandmama. Validate me. Hey, we lost our girl. She's got hair like Grandpa's. Yeah, we gotta be respectful. Be respectable. A teacher hates children. Aw. Isn't that a shame? Ooh, gold plantains. I want some. I should send her home so she can count down to midnight. We don't have a TV. Do we? Yes, we do. Just gotta remember to do it. Okay, dearie. We're gonna stay because that's a little silly. What's going on there? What is your deal, friend? That was very dramatic, ma'am. Watch New Year's Eve TV. Actually, no, use the bathroom. We do the countdown. What's your favorite? Let's go. Come on, Daisy Shishubi. You made it just in time, too. Fantastic. Definitely did that.
Please believe!
Sorry, I'm doing work stuff in the background. Not like actually working, but just getting little duckies in a row for this weekend. You actually do the thing. Please. And you, ma'am. Sailing in the city. I have a week, I believe, until I think it's Friday. That Gigi's natural birthday is, right? Saturday. Okay. So we have until she gets an A. Oh, whose birthday is it? Oh, it's Nim's birthday. Oh, damn it. Damn. Damn. I don't want it to be Nim's birthday. Football time again. It's so cute. They do love their foosball. Okay. It's Sunday morning. This one is feeling clingy, so we're gonna go bother Nim. Nim, is everybody asleep? No, they're just outside playing football, I guess. Wait, where are you? Oh, there she is. Hug mom. Yes. No, stop being a nuisance. Let's teach you the difference between good attention and bad attention, Miss Ma'am. That's a lot of hugs. Ask to not make a mess. And then we're going to teach to say sorry. Oh. So, Nim has gone into full parent mode. It's pipe organ skills. What? Where'd you get those? Sorry, I'm eating a Pop-Tart. It's Oreo flavored. Not as overly grossly sweet as I imagined. That's cool. Oh, we should probably eat. Yeah, let's let her eat. Leftovers. Let me practice. Hi, Emmy. My kitty's come to say hello. And use my chair as a springboard to destroy everything. Hello, Anton. Hello. Oh. That was a dick move, dude. He jumped down off my desk to get onto the floor to get a better vantage point to deal with me on his way up to the top of my dresser behind me. Cause he's a jerk. God help me, I love him, but he's a jerk. Wrong game, it doesn't turn like that, huh? Then watch your doggy. Give him a bath. Stinky rubbish. She'll be able to cook better than pants. Her mom just burns the stove down and catches themselves on fire every time they cook. With that, at least. Really does enjoy her baths. Always has. Hmm. Let's hire a caterer. Let's throw her a birthday party. On a birthday party. Yep. Get a caterer. Soon. Partner. Gabriel's always been a homie. Snap. I'm gonna get everybody. How many people we gotta get? Sunny. Jasmine. We gotta find. Sweepy. Eckford. Daddy. Like, why wasn't he listed under family? Luke's there. Where's that card? Better not have gotten cold or something stupid like that. Oh, I got that. We have a bar of mythologists. That's a little much. I'll go for this. And it's gonna be at our home. Excuse me. 2 o'clock. Beautiful. Birthday time. Do it. Sorry. Okay. Birthday time. Woo. I don't have a stereo. I'll put down. See the other pop tart later. Delicious, but they're a lot. Okay. Let's find a decent cake. God, we have so many recipes. Chocolate. Nom nom nom. Please don't burn shit down. Nim. Oh, look at her all fancy. It's a fancy name. She's wearing a dress for the first time, like ever. Looking fly. You never promised you wore a suit. Why is Jasmine cranky? Oh, the Sazer, never mind. How is the stove broken already? I just freaking fixed it. It broke when she was taking it off with my cake oven. What the hell? Why is she so cursed when it comes to cooking? Agatha's making a cake too. Don't set it on fire, Nim. Hurry up, though. Oh, every time. Every damn time. Okay, she just likes piano. Fair enough. Stop freaking out. At least she successfully finished a cake, but she still set it on fire. The fuck, Nim. Okay. Couple bottom, do your worst. Hey, caterer just quit. Birthday candles. Your cake has been caked. Let's go ahead and put out the damn candles, cause there was a cake already. Oh my god. Let's do this though. Make a wish, Miss Nim. You're an adult now. You're a big kid now. Everybody's making cakes. Oh my god. Silly Esther. And we aged up. We're an adult now. Now we're gonna eat our cake. Yeah, we got a gold. Very nice. I think I forgot call. Oh, there he is. Get over here. Oh, we can't get them over here. Losers. I said he used old cake. Everybody's baking cakes at the same time. Combo bottom. At least someone is actually baking a cake. What the crap, guys? Oh, we got a gold. It's the house. It's the fucking house. I'll put that idiot out. It's Lily! Put her out. Put her out. Okay, Nim's got it. Nim's like, not on our birthday. Is it the family? Is it the house? It's impossible to cook in this house. You know what? I've had it. We're freaking moving. We're moving. That pushed me over the edge. Yes, it did. So we're gonna take out a collection here. this. Oh, what do you get, by the way? Happy birthday. A dresser. That's cute. We got a wall TV too. Interesting. Okay. Now take I just thought it's been. Irreplaceable. Not really. Okay. Now we're going to the house that I originally intended Nim to have before I actually read the rules and realized he's supposed to have that. So we're gonna travel. I'm actually gonna pause right here. I need to run to the restroom. I'll be right back, and then we will complete the move. I was muted. Oh my god. Again. Yeah, repairing the Big Fuck All TV. And then we're gonna get some light.
pants are offensive, says, "Hi, Dizzy Kismet."
Shit! Welcome back, Pants. So yeah, we will be able to age Daisy up at the end of the school day. I'm thinking. And I got sick of the other house because every time they cooked, it burned the oven down and they almost died. So I got rid of it. And this is the house I originally built for them before I read the instructions and found out she was supposed to fucking live in the city. So I completed everything she needed to do in the city. All she has to do was top off her career. So I gave her the house I originally built for her, which is this little beauty. And I'm glad we finally get to use it. Yeah. Where's the rest of the tub? Either way, it's cute. Yeah, go to school. Get your A on so we can age you up and see what your final form is gonna look like. I'm so excited. Honestly, Daisy's kind of wrapped around, and she reminds me a lot of Thorny. She's gone, like, they traveled all the way around the gene pool and are going back to Thorny roots. Or Sunny. He does have some Sunny, too. Yeah, it's a strong bloodline, that's all I'm saying. How about you make some breads? Oh. Work from home, Nim. He's a cat video creator. That's fantastic. But we don't have a cat. Got a bunch of crap. At promotions, we have. We're halfway there. That's level 5. Do mischief again and get playful once. Do our social media. Let's upload a viral video. Hopefully, get another 1 million followers. Oh, I put a mirror there. That's cute. And her girlfriend found a big screen TV in a dumpster, so we have one of those now. She's a freaking, she's like spending her spare time in the dumpster. It's just what she do. Where's Naomi? Ooh! Here's that big screen goodness. Love ya. Hopefully see you soon. And hopefully everything's going good. Ooh, we got 800,000 followers from that video. Nice. Track 2 million. Share jokes with followers. Sorry, Naomi, you gotta respect the grind, though, you know? Gotta be respected. Here we go, hand buzzer. I said yard for a bit. No, let's do normal. That's a ticket. A different sim. Or a different sim. Oh, we have mail. Get the mail. Why is our mailbox facing that direction? That's so peculiar. Well, everything about our house is peculiar, so. That's okay. All I know is little Miss Daisy better not let me down. I'm not worried about that. No. We're good. We're groovy. Aw. Thank you, Lily. I wonder what that could be. Guess we'll find out tomorrow. It's normal again. Be hard. Hey, bills. Them bills. Get the mail. Okay. Got everything in the mailbox. Let's see what we got. We got that crap. It's all these. Whatever. We did it. 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 So, they are chatting and we are grabbing this here cake and making a wish because she's gotten a yay, teenage Lily. Though I do love this Lily. She is the cutest.